have collaborated with the Brahma Kumaris, and the motto or the philosophy of Brahma Kumaris is also, you know, the self transformation leading to world transformation, mm-hmm. and eventually to a golden age. Mm-hmm. What was it that attracted you to the Brahma Kumaris, and what was it that you saw in the philosophy that made you think that, yes, you know, I can work with them?
Thank you. I have been with good friends with sisters from Brahma Kumaris, mm-hmm. at Tokyo. Mm-hmm. And I learned the most beautiful things from them. That is, people, sisters and brothers of this Brahma Kumaris is very giving. Mm-hmm. They are happy to be service for others, mm-hmm. which is something that most people have lost in this society nowadays. Mm-hmm. And that is most needed thing in the world,
right,
I think.
Right.
And that's one thing. And another thing is meditation. They meditate to learn, to remember that we are soul, and to make this whole earth a peaceful and harmonious place.
Right.
Resonating with everyone. Mm-hmm. So that's something that share the same value with Emoto Peace Project too, because I'm trying to deliver love and gratitude, and that our thoughts can create this world a peaceful and harmonious place, mm-hmm. together with everyone. If one person changes, the whole world
can change.
Yeah.
Right. Since you mentioned the Emoto Peace Project, I know you travel worldwide, mm-hmm. Talking about this project. So who is this project geared towards, and what is the ultimate goal or aim of this project?
Okay. This project is for entire people on, mm-hmm. earth, mm-hmm. but especially for children, because children are the future of this,
sure,
earth.
Sure.
And in 10 to 20 years, they become adults.
Sure.
So this is for all people, but especially for children,
okay,
so that they will be living in love and gratitude, in harmony with everything, not just for within us, but from starting from within, mm-hmm. shared with everything around them.
I think this is really great, because like you said, you have to start where it matters,
mm-hmm.
and children is where you start,
mm-hmm.
you know, with your teachings. What is it exactly that you, you know, tell them, mm-hmm. that they will grasp this simple yet complicated?
Because this children's book can teach how we are water, mm-hmm. 70% water, mm-hmm. how this earth is also 70% water, and that water creates crystals, depending on, and the beauty of the crystals are depending on what kind of thoughts we have, what kind of words we have. When they learn it, they will want to live using positive thoughts, mm-hmm. lovingly, in being kind to people and harmonious with others.
You know, I can just see how the world can transform from being chaotic into harmony, because here at Brahma Kumaris, you know, they tell us that everything starts at the thought level.
Mm-hmm.
So if the children take care of their thoughts, then it's just going to spread like waves,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, it's going to be a beautiful world.
Exactly.
So I can totally see the value, mm-hmm. and importance of this project. And how is it received worldwide?
It's really received very well.
Mm-hmm.
It's beyond this water crystal shows. You can visually see what water is showing to us,
mm-hmm.
so about our thoughts and words and feelings and everything. So it's beyond religion,
mm-hmm.
beyond race,
sure.
beyond language.
Sure.
It's more higher level than that. So everybody, whoever sees this book, usually they receive it very well and appreciate it, and they want to spread it.
Mm-hmm. That's very good to know.
Mm-hmm.
What would be the message?
I would like to say that you don't have to change other people.
Mm-hmm.
We cannot change other people. The only person we can change is myself.
Mm-hmm.
If I change and live, learn that we're soul, learn that we are love,
mm-hmm.
share everything, then if I change, really, every single person is I.
Mm-hmm.
We are one droplet of water.
Mm-hmm.
If this one droplet of water is love and gratitude in harmony. The whole ocean of this earth will be in love and gratitude mm-hmm. in harmony. So that's something that I would like. It's very simple. If I change, all you have to do is to change yourself, mm-hmm. change myself. Mm-hmm.
And we change that by giving ourselves good vibrations mm-hmm. and good words and good thoughts.
And to live in service for others. Let's forget about money or feeling of abundance mm-hmm. because we have everything abundant. Everything True. Is abundant.
Everything is given in abundance yeah. by the good Lord.
Exactly. Yeah. So just stop trying to get more and more, store anything, mm-hmm. but mm-hmm. to give. And live in service for other people. Then everything will be going
back to the beauty. Yeah, very nice.